Here we go then, part two of the Avengers. Let's do this. Let's do this. I'm so sad that I've had to wait this long to get onto part two. Whoa! Now I'm really hoping that part two is gonna continue where the last save was. I'll be devastated if the autosave's a bit behind. But we shall see. We shall see.
To those families torn apart by the disease. But is he too confident? Many criticize AIM's tactics. This so-called resistance army grows stronger every day. This is Phil Sheldon reporting live at the A-Day anniversary.
Can't see the revolution right under their noses. Come on. Gotta be clear somewhere. Hello there. If you get it right, copy everything. We'll find you. Now we're talking. Oh, Retro Stark.
Do you have a moment to talk, Beta?
Sure.
The girls are leaving for the mosque retreat in a couple of hours. It's still not too late to meet them at the bus.
It's tonight?
Kamala, we talked about this. Going to the retreat will be a good time to get away from all of this. Breathe some fresh air, laugh. Nakia will be very disappointed if you don't go.
You're right. I'll think about it.
Good. Very good. There'll be ice cream, eh? Oh, and best of all, no boys, so lots of fun. I love you, Vic.
I love you more. But you don't get it. Okay, where were we? Password hint. First love. Oh. What?
Come on. Starkey's not gonna go for that.
Come on, come on, you guys. Oh, right.
Duh. It's gonna be something more close to home.
Dang! Come on, guys.
It's literally gonna be Iron Man.
No way.
Come on.
Can't be it.
It's gotta be.
Oh my god, I'm in, I can't believe it. Oh, great, copy everything. Bless your inflated ego, Tony Stark.
I mean,
no.
Sure, none of that's gonna happen.
Oh, right.
Come on, gal. You should have known that was going to happen. Yo, Peter, how are you doing? I'm good. Getting through the second part of this.
Guess I really kicked the hornet's nest. Gotta get to headquarters and check out what's on the splash drive.
Well, at the moment, it just seems to be a lot of cutscene action. This is the first proper bit. I think I was going to make that then. Oh! Okay. Well. What on earth? Ah! Okay, it's going to be the greatest bit, obviously. Obviously. Oh no! Nearly messed that up. Hello? Found a comic! I mean, there's nothing like to actually say it's over here either. It seems okay at the moment. The first opening level, absolutely amazing. But literally just getting to the first parts now with Miss Marvel. I believe this is like a super sneaky. Another comic? I'm assuming this is going over here.
Well, then again, my brother freaks out over basically everything. Just let somebody try to get me at range. Stretch the arms for the win. Looking pretty worn out. Wonder if they make any for supersized punches. Who needs high-tech security when only I could make this jump?
Oh, it's collectibles. There's no, like, indication, though, that these are collectibles are around this area. It's like, make an assumption that it looks like you could collect it, maybe.
If Abu saw these, he'd throw them out. Still thinks they're the reason for what happened to me on A-Day.
The end door's got to be there.
Right. See what we've got. The Chimera. This must be the reactor room security footage. Dr. Tarleton. You're supposed to be on the command deck. Oh, Cap. What's going on? Sealed him in. There was no malfunction. He killed Cap.
The shrine.
Oh my god, he killed Cap.
I mean, I don't even like Cap, but he doesn't deserve that.
Tiny dancer? Heroes Park? I don't know. This could be a trap. But what if it isn't? Someone needs to see this. Just be smart, Kamala. Hand over the proof, and you're done.
Be smart, however, you've now got me controlling you, and that's probably not going to end that way. Okay. Oh, what a loving part of that is. Sarcastic bastard. This is dodgy. Bloody aim. Go away, aim. No one likes you. Made it though. That's the important one.
Okay. Get to the Cap statue. Oh, Heroes Park. Been a while. My parents used to bring me here all the time when I was a kid.
Look how defeated it's become. I smell another cutscene coming. Or not.
Aim's tearing this place down to build a new clinic. Such a waste.
Whoa.
Everybody's a critic. / vandal. All humans. All missing. This is what Abu's really worried about. First person they called inhuman. Wow. It's really been 4 years. Should be a good place to stake out Cap's statue up ahead.
Up here then, let's go.
It's been too long.
I mean, I seem where. No, let's go. Ah, I mean, I heard her say stake out, so you know.
tiny dancer?
Hey, hey. Are you going? You're home? Really? You just got here. Hey, want a drink?
No, thanks.
What? Are you paying your respects?
I'm just taking a shortcut, that's all, fellas.
Shortcut.
Come on, get out of there.
Right. Cool lighter. So you want him back, huh? So they can kill more of us?
No.
No? No? What is it then? Hmm? The humans get you going?
Come on, fellas.
Stupid sympathizer.
Stop! Are you okay?
Candle Kid's got a girlfriend. Zach, check out her bag.
What?
What the hell is wrong with you, Pete?
I just want to go home, okay, man?
What are you doing?
My kid brother was there on A-Day. He wrote some dumb stuff about Captain America.
It wasn't Cap's fault.
It's all their fault. He turned all freakish and purple. And then they took him away. Hey, take it easy.
Zach, enough,
no,
dude.
Dead.
Stop!
He's dead!
I said stop!
Get back. She's one of them!
Don't let her touch you. We gotta go.
Dude.
Uh-oh.
Are you okay?
Let's go.
Don't touch me.
What? You're Tiny Dancer, right? What do I do with this?
What are you talking about? Please, just let me go.
Hey!
Well, flip.
If they catch me, it'll be my picture they're putting on that wall.
Run! Let's run away! Bravely run away! Woo! Nearly screwed his head up! It's probably better to go this way then, rather than where all the big nasty robots are. Oh! Big nasty robots, yay! Go to this one. Scoot, scoot, scoot. Guaranteed there's no stealth, like, takedown kind of thing, so. Go there. Hide here for a second. He's going to turn around. I can go. Jump. Right. I say right, let's go left. Oh, no. Okay, let's go through this way. Yeah, go this way.
Park, she said. Meet Tiny Dancer, she said. Stupid.
Right, let's go here. Let's see which way we can drop and sneaky round. Sneak. Beaut. So it's like a way up.
Kamala, think. Somewhere they won't find you. Sewers. I hope these guys don't swim. Oh, ew.
Hide here. You can check down there.
See you.
son of a diddly. Oh, you seem to have a bit of saliva there. Might want to wipe your mouth. Wow, these loading times are long.
Oh no, this is way more ill.
Right, now I can see that one there.
I'm about to have company.
Well, that's... I mean, I honestly don't know where to go then. Unless I just go straight forward instead, just hope for the best.
Oh no. This is way more ill.
Right, let's go forward. Try the best. I mean, I held off because it looks like there's people above, but...
I want to know if they're cutting through.
Oh, lordy. Minnow-like. Mr. Tangly. That seems a logical way to go left. And right. Basically, let's not go anywhere green. Okay, now I'm stuck. Ooh. Oh, beautiful. Sneaky little hole. No, it's a really good game at the moment. This is like the second chance I've had to play, is it? I'm playing as Kamala. Oh no! That's what I get for talking. There we go. Climb up.
Looks clear.
Watch it be locked. Oh no, it's not. Excellent. Well, that's not good.
Sorry, those synthoids were only following their security protocols.
Stealing private information is a serious offense.
Monica, give her a moment.
Hey, what's going on? Where are you people taking me?
Somewhere safe. Forgive me.
He has got a five head.
Nice trick for the shareholders.
Oh Lord, he's got COVID.
Dr. Tarleton?
flesh.
Why did you hack our servers? I didn't steal anything.
Then what were you looking for? Secure, perhaps?
I mean, it's never good when you're in a car with AIM.
Kamala. AIM only wants to free us from being at the mercy of the powerful. In a subjectivity. Unlimited power is dangerous. It's lethal. A-Day was a prime example. You are lucky to be alive. But with technology, we can right their wrongs. We can give you back your normal life.
Look, I just guessed a password, okay? I didn't think I'd actually get in. She is clearly violent. Her infection must be getting worse.
What? I didn't mean to hurt anyone.
Of course not. But what happens when you lose control again? Hmm? What happens when you hurt someone that you love? Even the Avengers had to suffer for their hubris.
Were you there? I mean, when Cap died. Were you there?
Yes. Luckily, Monica found me on the command deck. Her regenerative formula saved my life. Come on, Kamala. Let's do this. Yes? Let AIM help you.
Yeah, this is the problem. There's so much cutscene in comparison to actual gameplay.
Well done, Kamala. You just outed yourself as an inhuman. Stupid. What were you thinking, huh? Join the resistance? Become some kind of hero? I can't go home. I'll meet Abu, though. Punish them for hiding me.
See, this is all an internal monologue which could be carried out whilst I'm running around.
Utah. The old shield base. The resistance has to know what to do.
Run away! Which I've got stretchy big hands. Bye, Felicia. No. Well, that's blatantly that woman from the car. She's a bit more flexible. Oh, well. This is not good.
Okay, let's do this.
Okay, hold R2 to polymorph. Roger. Smashy, smashy!
What gave me away?
Ranged combat recommended.
Are
Oh. We expected some ground and pound then.
Come on. Is that all you got?
Reinforcements engaged.
Why don't we give our new friend?
There's initially a move called high five. I mean, I love it. I mean, that is effective. I must give it to her. Not gonna lie, she called it Nokia. I thought that was a take on Nokia, the phone brand.
Subject 1102 can clone herself almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
Cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. It's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925.
Ooh, trophy.
Powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control. No more heroes. No more mistakes.
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You're in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough.
And now you've got a massive head.
Your doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
They still light candles at the base of that statue. If not for that hammer, I'd have torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
You're right.
This version may be a bit more potent.
Is it stabilized?
Almost.
Incredible!
You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. So I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat. Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway, you're right. We're having a blast. Be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more.
Let's go. All
conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as Lisa's
the Utah Badlands.
They're the only chance I've got. At least I know someone's been out there.
Oh. Oops. Oh, it did look like it needed smashing out the way, to be fair.
Just like me to travel across the country chasing rumors. Aim's out here too?
Oh, come on.
Finally, something not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one?
I mean, it says explosives on it. Kamala doesn't sound like it's a good thing. Oh, I've got a boo-boo now. Smashy, smashy! Nailed it.
Aim got here first. Hello?
I'm assuming it's a symbol for the resistance.
No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere.
Okay. Not sure what fragments do yet. Oh, hello.
Better keep looking.
Oh no 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 no! I don't want to fall down there. Okay. For some reason, I just press circle then to try and do some variation of a. Slide.
Get up high and see where I'm at. Don't get mad, Abu. I'm just stretching my arms.
Oh, that was so cringe. Oh no! Oh bloody! Oh bloody! No! 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 Nailed it. Nailed it, another trophy. Legendary status. I mean, it's all well and good finding the Chimera,
here
but...
we go.
Oh, Lord, baby Jesus.
Careful.
I mean, logically, you'd climb up that bit. Stupidly, I tried to input logic into this game. I should have just gone for that bit here, I'm guessing. Ah! Oh! Nailed it!
Oh,
that looks like it's gonna blow up. Climb, climb, climb!
Uh-oh.
Nailed it. Casual walk, because, yeah.
The resistance has to be here.
Get some fragments. Sounds like some more fragments somewhere.
Figure they'd have guards posted or something.
Aha. Yeah, there we go. Some more fragments. No idea what these fragments do still.
Lights.
Oh.
Somebody's home. I must be close.
Well, this didn't get zapped in the neck this time.
Holy crap! The command deck.
Okay, so I've leveled up.
This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters. Oh, we're definitely sleeping in here. How long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away?
I mean, not true Resistance if it did.
Dusty. No, they're here somewhere.
Casually stroll around, just take some stuff. Ooh, purple! Nanites! Nanites! Oh.
Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on.
Nope, stop hitting it and open it.
Maybe there's a breaker or something I can.
You big fisted buffoon. Honestly.
Nice one, Kamala. falling apart.
Sounds like someone trying to get in.
What's that?
But I assume we're gonna have to look at it now.
Wow. Is that what I think it is? Still here. It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there?
Run away!
Don't hurt me!
Oh, lordy. I don't like it! Tremada shield.
Dr. Banner, can we talk about this? Look, I need your help, alright? What are you doing? I feel alone!
Those bad boys. Yes, we will wear that. I mean, this feels as good at any point to end the stream here. I mean, we've been streaming for now just over 50 minutes. So I'm going to end the stream there. Stay tuned for part 3, which I'll hopefully be doing in the next few days. As always, catch me out on Twitch as well. twitch.tv/broken_omega. I should hopefully be streaming on there shortly. Undecided at the moment if it's going to be a bit of Warzone or Fall Guys, but hopefully catch me out on there as well.
As always, these streams are always uploaded onto YouTube not that long after the stream. And if you didn't catch the stream yesterday with myself and Ginger Dad Games, please check those out. They're also over on YouTube now. I'm starting to make a playlist with those. And over the next week, myself and Ginger Dad will be with Witcher as well as a guest star, streaming a bit of Warzone action. Until next time, peace out.